outside Recce, which is at Park Royal Pickering.
Park Royal!
So far we came out from Chinatown's exit E, and it's fully sheltered to the hotel. So Clark Quay is here.
The lobby is spacious.
Lobby is
but
spacious.
The room is okay though. I think it's just
a normal ballroom.
Yeah.
I think Marriott is slightly larger. Mm. Actually Marriott is larger.
Okay. Here more cramped.
Here is more cramped, but the lighting is different. Marriott is a very bright environment. Here is slightly to the darker tone. Then here, if you choose to do an outdoor terrace wedding, you need to pay an additional 1,008 for the decorations and everything. And if it rains, right, it's non-refundable. Comfort-wise, I think here is comfortable because there's a lot of space for the guests to wait downstairs before the wedding if they come early. Yeah, so hopefully this will be the last time visit. Will it be?
Yeah, it will be.
Yeah.
Okay. It's either or.
Okay, so we are going to choose between Pickering and Marriott. The cons to it is the conference room can only fit 8 tables comfortably. If it's 10 or 12, it will be a bit more cramped. Otherwise, the Pickering ballroom needs 20 to 30 tables, which is too many tables for us. Hello.
Yeah.
It's like around 9 o'clock right now, so quite empty. Good. Got the Iberico pork jaw. How's the pork jaw? How's it not? So I think the pork jaw tastes better than the Mille Fio. And then we are probably gonna choose Pickering.
We're gonna pick Pickering.
Thanks for side recceing with us. Bye bye.
Bye.